Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Fenced Cube. Fenced Cube is inspired by a puzzle designed by the Chinese designer Fens. I don't know his further name, but he made a puzzle that had a 3.5-fold symmetry. So it was not a 4-fold symmetry like a square, and also not a 3-fold like a triangle, but just in between. So here we have a quite similar geometry. The version of his puzzle, it looks a bit like this type of rotation symmetry. But what I found out that if you take his geometry, that you can have 4 functional faces. So we have a rotating green face, a rotating yellow face, a rotating red face, and a rotating blue face. Ah, this one doesn't rotate now because it's blocked over there, but I can easily make it rotate by rotate one of the other faces. So the puzzle, it's somewhere in between a cube geometry and a tetrahedron geometry. When all the angles between the faces would have been 90 degrees, then it would have been a cube geometry. If they would have been 109 degrees, it would be a tetrahedron, but now it's 100 degrees, which is just in between. So this is sort of in between a cube and a tetrahedron. Interesting puzzle. It's pseudo-doctrinaire, which means that with just moves of each of the faces, you can get at least the puzzle back in shape. So my question to you is about the Chinese puzzle inventor Fens. At this moment, I know Fens only by his nickname, Fens, but he has done some marvelous designs, and I have no idea who it is. So, do you know what's the real name of Fens? Thank you for watching.